Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 5.5, Problem 13. This is Section 5.5, Problem number 13. It says zip codes have 5 digits. How many zip codes can be made? So, like BCC in Fall River is 02720. That's what I'm talking about, the zip code. So how many different numbers like that can you make? Well, this is a multiplication principle question. So you have a five-step process. Step one is choose the first digit. There are 10 choices. Your 10 choices is 0 through 9. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Those are the 10 choices. For the second digit, you also have 10 choices. 10 choices for the third digit, 10 choices for the fourth digit, and 10 choices for the fifth digit. And if you multiply that out, you would have a one with 5 zeros after it, or 100,000. So there are 100,000 different zip codes that are possible. That's quite a few. B, how many zip codes can be made that have no repeats? So Fall River zip code does have a repeat. Zero is repeated, actually also two is repeated. So how many can you make that have no repeats? Well, go through your five-step process. At step one, you would still have 10 choices for the first digit. But now if you're not going to have repeats for the next digit, you're down to 9. So if you start with a 0 and there's no repeats, you can't use 0 again. So you have 9 choices. And if you would start with 0, 2, how many choices for the third digit? You'd be down to 8. Because if you use 7, you can't use it again. So now when you're down to the next digit, you'd be down to 7 choices. And then the last one, the fifth digit, you'd be down to 6 if you're not going to have any repeats. And if you multiply 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 times 6, that answer comes out to 30,240. So you can make 30,240 different zip codes that have no repeats. Now C, what is the probability that a zip code will have no repeats? What's the probability of that? Well, there are 30,240 zip codes that have no repeats out of 100,000 zip codes that are possible. So if you divide that, this you can actually do because all the zeros, even without your calculator, you could certainly do it with your calculator, but it would come out to 0.30240. Oh, the zeros just move the decimal over. It's about a 30% probability, almost 30.25% probability that your zip code would have no repeats. D, how many zip codes can be made that have a repeat? Well, we don't really have the multiplication rule to help us with that, but I do know that there are 100,000 zip codes altogether, and of those 100,000, 30,240 have no repeats. Right? So if I subtract them, the remaining zip codes must have repeats. You would have 69,760 zip codes possible with some type of repeat, like the one for Fall River. And E, what is the probability that your zip code would have a repeat? It would be the number of zip codes with some sort of repeated digit in it, over the total number of zip codes that are possible that you can make. And again, because of all the zeros, you could easily do this division without a calculator. Of course, you could use one if you like, but the 5 zeros just pull your decimal back 5 spots, and it comes out to 0.69760. Almost a 70% probability, or about 69.75% if you want a little bit more accuracy.